just stop and take my weapon off my nose today.